Welcome to Mindfulness Neuroscience Animated, sponsored by the Integrative Health Convention. What if you could know how the mind worked so that you could make it work even better with a simple brain training exercise? The exercise is mindfulness meditation, and the following video will explain simply the current neuroscience research on how the brain works normally and how you can have the power to change it with mindfulness meditation. There is emerging evidence that mindfulness meditation causes changes in the structure and function of brain regions involved in the regulation of attention, emotion, and self-awareness. Functional MRI studies of the brain show that when someone is daydreaming or just not doing anything, our brains show consistent activity in certain regions. Some studies suggest as much as 45% of our time is spent daydreaming. These areas together are called the default mode network, or DMN. The interesting thing about the default mode network is that it involves parts of the brain responsible for thinking about yourself and rumination, areas which are correlated with some mental illnesses such as depression and anxiety. One of the interesting brain areas making up the default mode network is the amygdala, the region of the brain largely responsible for the fight or flight response, and is seen to be more active when people are stressed. Just as the brain has a default mode network when we are daydreaming or not thinking about anything in particular, it has an opposite network of brain activity known as the task positive network, or TPN, that is active during attention demanding tasks. Only one network can be active at any one time. So in summary, the default mode network can be said to be a ruminative network. It directs our awareness to the past and future while largely ignoring the present. And while the DMN can be used responsibly for planning and organizing, we must be wary of the negative aspects of it. The task positive network can be said to be responsible for present moment awareness, being in the here and now. It is the action network. When the TPN is activated and we are in the present, there is no rumination, there is no worry, there is no past, there is no future, because the DMN is inactivated. And again, only one system can be active at any one time. By activating the TPN, we deactivate the DMN. So the next time you feel down, or ruminating on events of the past, or worrying about the future, remind yourself of the power of the task positive network, the TPN. All you have to do is bring attention, for example, to your breath, or a sound, or a sensation, such as the warmth of the sun on your skin. Then if you find that your mind wanders, as the DMN begins to take over, activate your TPN again by bringing your attention back to your breath or sound or sensation. Experienced meditators have been found to have smaller amygdalas responsible for stress. And so this change in structure of their brains means that they are able to react differently to the stresses and strains of everyday life. Research also shows that the more you practice mindfulness meditation, the easier it is for you to activate your TPN and deactivate your DMN. With what you've learned now, you can begin to enjoy being in the present and begin changing your brain and your life for the better. Welcome to inner peace. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe now.